Hello everyone. Today I'm hiking a trail to a place called Big Bradley Falls. It's a massive cliff overlooking a beautiful waterfall. I hope that the camera does it justice because it's amazing. And I can see how people have fallen to their grave here. It's an extremely steep area. Since 2002, 8 people have fallen to their grave in and around this area, either because they're trying to climb down to the bottom of the cliff, or they're trying to get too close to the edge to get the perfect shot or the perfect view. There's a rope that someone tied right here so that you can climb down, and I'm so tempted to go down it. But I know that it would be detrimental to my life if I made one mistake. So I'm just gonna leave it at this, take a little view, and then we'll go to the overlook and see the most amazing view around here. I kept wandering around the trail that I was on, and I found a way to the top of Big Bradley Falls. And from this area that I'm at right now, we can see the overlook that we're going to. That area that I pointed to is where we're going. So we're gonna be looking at where I am right now in just a minute. It's gonna look amazing. made it to the overlook. This is where the majority of people have fallen to their grave. And it's an extremely steep area. I'm sure most of the people have fallen trying to go past the overlook where we're gonna go. But I've done it before, so I'm really confident that I'll be fine. Hello.
Oh, hi.
How are you?
Good, how are you?
I'm doing good.
What are you doing?
I'm going right here.
Oh, please be careful.
I will. Where I just pointed to is where we just were, standing on the top of the waterfall. It's insane to see it from here. I wish that I could zoom in on my camera so that we could really see closer to get an amazing view. But it looks insane from up here.